What inspired you to start the 19?
You know, people of color and women and LGBTQ folks, people on the margins. That's what I wanted to cover.
We're trying to disrupt the news industry. We're really centering the communities that we're trying to serve.
These things are just in a constant tension.
I just felt so broken.
If we fall into the same patterns as other news organizations, are we really that different?